Recorded Books in RB Digital present Barkus by Patricia MacLachlan. Illustrated by Mark Boudavon. Read by Lori Gardner. At the sound of the tone, turn to the first page of the story. Barkus. On a windy day, my favorite uncle, Uncle Everton, knocked on our door. He wore a long plaid overcoat and black wool cap. "I've brought a present," he called. "Who is the present for?" I asked. "You, Nicky," roared Uncle Everton happily. Uncle Everton held a leash. At the one end was Uncle Everton. At the other end was a very big brown dog. "Oh my," said my mother.
"He's big," said my father.
"His name is Barkus," said Uncle Everton.
"I'll be traveling around the world. Barkus does not like to travel. He would rather stay with you."
I patted Barkus.
"Barkus is very smart," Uncle Everton said.
"Smartest dog in the whole world."
"Does he sit?" I asked.
Barkus sat on my foot.
"He likes you already," said Uncle Everton.
"Does he do tricks?" I asked.
"Yes," said Uncle Everton. "Many tricks. Jump, Barkus." Barkus jumped.
"Whirl around," said Uncle Everton.
Barkus whirled and whirled.
"Does he get along with people?" asked my mother.
"Yes," said Uncle Everton.
"Does he bark?"
asked my father.
"Only when he wants to," said Uncle Everton.
"Is there anything Barkus doesn't do?" I asked.
"Yes," said Uncle Everton. "Barkus doesn't bite."
"Then I'll keep him," I said. "Thank you."
"You're welcome," said Uncle Everton.
And that is how Barkus became my dog. Barkus sneaks. It was Monday morning. I put on my sweater and coat and boots. Barkus watched me. I put on my gloves. Barkus watched me. "Goodbye, Barkus. I'll see you after school." I patted him on the head. I went out the door. When I looked back, Barkus was watching through the window. I walked down Willow Street. There were leaves on the sidewalk, and my boots made a crunching sound in the leaves. Soon, I heard another sound. I turned. But there were only green pine trees there. I began walking again. I heard the sound again. I turned. Nothing. When I got to school, I opened the door.
Barkus rushed in.
Mrs. Gregolian, my teacher, smiled.
"Who is this, Nicky?" she asked.
"My new dog, Barkus," I said. "He followed me to school. He is a sneak."
"Is he friendly?" asked Mrs. Gregolian.
"Yes," I said. "And he doesn't bite."
"That's very good," said Mrs. Gregolian. "Can he sit quietly?"
"Yes," I said. "Sit, Barkus."
Barkus sat next to my desk. He helped me paint a picture. He read a book with me.
When Mrs. Gregolian wrote the letters D-O-G on the blackboard, Barkus barked.
"I think Barkus knows his letters," Mrs. Gregolian said. "Maybe he will help us all learn to read."
"Yes," said the children.
And that is how Barkus became our class dog.
A Bark in the Dark. A small package came in the mail. It was from Uncle Everton. It was 3 dog cookies with a red ribbon tied around them. And there was a note. Dear Barkus, happy birthday.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.